Who do you think is the hottest girl on Lost?
The brown-haired girl.
False. The answer is the blonde-haired girl.
False.
Man, I think it's a CIA conspiracy, the island thing.
What? Dude, everyone knows that the island is actually purgatory.
You know, everybody knows that you think the island's purgatory. Are there polar bears in purgatory? No.
Oh, I'm sorry, because you have a master's in theography or whatever it's called, right? So you know.
Face.
Check it, bitches! I'm rich. What?
What happened? Did you get your Wii rebate check in?
Nope. Better. It's my residual check from Call Me Crazy. We're gonna go to the bank, we're gonna buy a new car, we're gonna buy some Cristal and go to the Kick Club and get crazy!
Yeah! Correct me if I'm wrong, isn't that show under the after contract?
Yeah.
Oops. Yeah, no. I wouldn't count those chickens before you open that envelope.
Whatevs. $25.
Yeah. Yikes. AMPTP is one mean biatch.
Love-hate relationship? Definitely. Mm. She is one cold mistress.
Yeah. She takes my money when I'm a knee. Yeah, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger. All over town. That digs on me.
She give me money. Now I ain't saying we some gold diggers, but we just need our checks a little bigger. Now I ain't saying we some gold diggers, but we just need our checks a little bigger. Get down, Sag, go ahead, get down.
Get down, Sag, go ahead, get down.
Get down, Sag, go ahead, get down.
Get down, Sag, go ahead.
Actors are the bomb, but watch it soon, we will be gone. With nothing left to pawn, victims of producers con. They say it's all about stocks, drinking Dom the Perignon. Far as words, it's all just talk. You can tell cause we yawn and we yawn, but we're looking for a deal. Have you seen one? We lead the life real. I ain't saying we don't need lots, no yachts. A bike that's faster, masters. I'd like a simple girl best when a big ass has her. Sitting on the porch, sipping 40s with that asthma. But I got mouths to feed, baby mamas with faux kids. Each, and now that's why I spit it, hit it. With Sag, we just won't quit it till they get their day. If you screw with the stress, then you better be paid. If we love her so, why do we always get less? She owns us and it causes all of this distress. Who knew? The AMPTP's a cold mistress.
Now I ain't saying we some gold diggers,
but we just need our checks a little bigger.
Now I ain't saying we some gold diggers,
but we just need our checks a little bigger.
Get down, Sag, go ahead, get down.
Get down, Sag, go ahead, get down.
Get down, Sag, go ahead, get down.
Get down, Sag, go ahead.
27 years, had this VHS DVD deal for 27 years. I got a boy's waiting tables to support his kids. Takes his lunch for auditions just to try to get his. You'll see him on an after show any given Sunday. Reoccurring guests are driving off in a Hyundai. We're supposed to get residuals for replay, but no money. Need to fill up the car for the day, but no money. Walking around trying to buy fillets, but no money. After contract supposed to say yay, but no money.
Money, money.
If you ain't no punk, holla, we want internet residuals. Yeah, it's something that you need to have. Try to negotiate in 3 years, they just gonna laugh. 27 years, and after 27 years, there's nothing they can do for showbiz. I ain't saying we some gold diggers.
So Patrick,
we just need our checks.
This isn't the way to do it. Raps, negotiations, the whole thing, it's not right.
What are you talking about?
There's only one way to solve this.
Dance battle. Nice, we gotta call Bree.
Yeah.
Yo!
Did I hear dance battle?
Yeah, Bree, we gotta take on the AMPTP.
Yep.
Yeah, but did you hear Bob Iger's like a sick breaker?
No, it's the only way.
It's true.
But Les Moonves, have you seen him do that thing
where he... Shh. Let's just do this.